I baptize you with water to cleanse you. I baptize you with light and with fire. I baptize you to be born anew, awake, and ready for the day to come.
She will divide our community.
We should welcome her. Why shouldn't she follow him?
People will judge us.